How to sterilize baby bottles. 5 safe methods. The best way for a new mother to establish a nurturing bond with her baby is through breastfeeding. But sooner or later, you will have to switch to other alternatives for feeding your baby. Nursing becomes quite inconvenient when you are running low on breast milk, are in the throes of illness, or are nearing the end of your maternity leave and have to shuffle between work and home. Sterilization by boiling. Fill an adequately sized pot or pan with sufficient water to cover the feeding equipment that you intend to sterilize. Immerse the freshly washed feeding equipment in it such that there are no air traps. Cover the pan with a heavy plate or lid that almost touches the surfaces of the water. Place the pan on a stove burner set on high and bring the water to a boil. Let the water boil for at least 10 minutes and set a timer so you don't forget to turn the heat off. If you plan to prepare the bottle right away, clean your hands and the kitchen surface beforehand. Disinfecting your hands before handling any sterilized equipment is mandatory regardless. Using the microwave. Using a regular microwave, fill a bowl with water such that feeding bottle, dates, rings, caps, and other accessories get submerged in it. Place the bowl in the microwave set on high for about 3-4 minutes. Use clean, dry oven mitts to remove the equipment from the microwave. Dump the remaining water and let the equipment air dry on a sanitary surface. Alternatively, you can also wait for the feeding items to return to normal temperature so that you can handle them with your bare but clean hands. Using bleach, mix 1 teaspoon of unscented bleach in 16 cups of hot water. Immerse the feeding equipment in the solution in such a way that there is not any air bubble formation on the bottom of the bottle. Soak the bottle for 2 to 5 minutes and then pull them out of the solution using sterilized tongs. Place the damp bottles on a clean dish towel and allow them to air dry, as any remaining traces of bleach will naturally break down during the drying process. There is no need for a follow-up rinse once the bottle is taken out of the solution. Try cold sterilization. Add a sterilizing solution or tablet available from supermarkets to a clean plastic bucket, a tub of water, and then plunge the baby items in it. Keep the items submerged under water for at least 30 minutes, preferably longer. The same water and solution can be safely reused as needed, but should be changed after 24 hours. A wheel and electric sterilizer. Simply place the cleaned baby bottles and teats into the sterilizing unit. Make sure the mouth of bottle and teats are facing downward to allow efficient sterilizing. Pour clean filtered water as instructed in the user manual. Switch on the device. Switch it off once the sterilization is complete. Go through the user manual to check for instructions regarding how long the bottles can be kept.